Cars are lined up, they come around, get the green, here we go. In 236, it's George de Kramer. Phil Quistella jumps out to the lead in 64. George de Kramer in 236 is second. In 75, that's Pete Hart in third. Moving up in 13, Vic Zucker in fourth. Phil Quistella, the leader in 64 right now. George de Kramer in 236 is second. Problems in the fourth turn. That's Louis Bennett. Runs into Rod Leon. Yellow flag is up. One lap in. Come around, they get the green again. Here we go. Phil Quistella in 64 is the leader right now. George de Kramer in 236 is second. Moving up Pete Hart in 75. Pete Hart now in second place in 75. Phil Quistella is the leader in 64. Pete Hart second in 75. It looks like he's going after the leader. George de Kramer's in 236 in third. Look out! Pete Hart gets spun around in 75. And the yellow comes out. Two laps in now. They're cheating a little bit, jumping up in the standings as they get the green flag. Phil Quistella is the leader, Vin Zucker in 13 is second, Larry Varney in 22 is third. Then it's George de Kramer in 236, and Dennis Connington in 81. But here are the three leaders right now, Phil Quistella in 64, Vin Zucker in 13, and Larry Varney in 22. Quistella still holding on to the lead. Vin Zucker going to the outside in 13. And there's a beautiful block there. And Zucker goes to the outside. He's battling Quistella. And Vin Zucker takes over the lead in 13. Phil Quistella is second at 64. They bump to the second turn in all three cars. Now, wait a minute. Phil Quistella is the leader, but he's practically lost a wheel. Vin Zucker and Pete and Larry Varney collide in the third turn. And it looks like the leader, Phil Quistella, is out of this race. So now the leader becomes George de Kramer in 236. They come around, get the green, here we go. George de Kramer is the leader in 236. Then it's Paul Visco in 9. Tony Tolio in 3, moving up on the outside in 62. That's Tom Terzo, former street stock driver here at Mount Clemens. And Tom Terzo is battling George de Kramer for the lead. George de Kramer in the lead right now, but Tom Terzo in 62, moving up and into the lead. Yellow flag is out. Tom Morrison to the front gate. Tom Morrison to the front gate. green finally comes out. We're back underway. Eight laps in, two to go. Eight in, two to go. George DeGramer in 236 is the leader. Paul Visco in 9 is second. Then it's Ron Leon in 17. Ron Leon takes the turn wide in 17. Stays on the track. Here they come, and the winner is George DeGramer in 236. Paul Visco second, Ron Leon third.
I had to be 53 years old before I ever won my first race.
Rumor is that with $1,000 Cindy Winkler is paying you, that you are going to buy beer for all your fans that rooted for you. Is that not correct?
You betcha.
Free beer if he gets paid the $1,000 that the boss is going to pay him.
In his 70 Monte Carlo going against